Since the gas fires and explosions in the Merrimack Valley, there have been calls from lawmakers for new gas pipeline safety regulations.
This agency often takes many years to issue required regulations.
I would like your agency's guarantee that you will be initiating and pushing in ways that you haven't in the past.
But this is not the first time we've seen something like this. There was an incident in San Bruno, California in 2010 where a gas pipeline exploded and 8 people were killed and 35 homes were destroyed.
Dozens of homes destroyed after a huge explosion last night. It was apparently caused by a broken gas
line. Flames roared some 60 feet into the air as
And after that, there were all kinds of regulations that were proposed. And in fact, the agency that regulates pipelines is the Pipeline and Hazardous Materials Safety Administration, or PHMSA. And they came up with this big, huge, they call it the mega rule, all of these regulations that would go into effect to make pipelines safer. More than 8 years after that happened, they still haven't managed to pass that rule. So we were wondering, is anything going to be different this time?